Dean Fitzsullivan and Eisenreich practically live here. What could they possibly be doing here at night?
Who's up?
It's me.
See that?
Holy cow. What are all you doing here? It's 11:30 at night.
Just a little late night card game, Dr. Witherspoon.
Deal me in.
Rufus and Sullivan are a little weird.
Totally.
Here he comes.
Good morning, Rufus.
Hey, what's up, honey?
Go.
Who had 23 seconds?
I did.
Can you turn that down?
What?
Turn it down!
What? People keep complimenting me on my lip gloss, but little do they know, it's really just Little Caesar's pizza grease.
Hey, remember that time Bufus told us that before he was a band director, he wanted to be a priest?
Yeah, I wonder what happened with that.
Yeah.
You did what? What the heck is the matter with you?
Is it really necessary for Bufus and Sullivan to have their own hype man?
I know, right? Totally weird.
Oh yeah! That was clean!
Alright, so just sent an email following up with Mr. Garza about cookie dough. Hopefully we hear about delivery.
Mr. Sullivan sent an email! Let's go! Good job, Miss Sullivan. Yeah, there we go! Let's keep it going! Way to go, Mr. Bufus! Doing your part by COVID-19! Let's go!
Bufus and Sullivan seem to really get along. Do you think that's real or just an act?
Oh, I think they're just really good colleagues.
Oh, you know what? I left my computer in our office. Is it cool if I use yours?
Yeah, that's fine.
And I'm just gonna need your password if you don't mind.
Sure, it's Sullivan
SUCKS.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left.
Have I ever told you how much I love your whistling?
No.
Then why do you keep doing it?
Baby, I'm a gangster too, and it takes two to tango.
Oh. Is there a broom somewhere?
No, why? Are you flying somewhere?
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take.
Hello? Oh, hi, Dr. Witherspoon. What's up? No, I mean. Hey, I'm going to lunch. You
want to
come with?
Yeah, let's get my coat.
Hey, man, ever noticed that Mr. Bufus and Willie the Wog Kid are never in the same place at the same time?
They make such a big deal about the program winning 3 Grammys. I don't get what the big deal is.
Has anyone ever seen them?
Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high. Watermelon sugar high.
Hey, what's up, you guys?
We've been talking, and you know, we're gonna like graduate this year, and we've been marching band for so long. Like, I think we should know the next halftime show.
You know, we're graduating, right? We're not gonna be here much longer. We promise we won't tell anybody.
It's really out of the question, you guys. You know, there's so much hype and buzz about all this. I just don't want to risk letting the cat out of the bag early.
Please, just a little hint.
You know what? It's just out of the question. Besides, it's out of my hands. I mean, we're just waiting to hear the story from Mr. Tenby, and I haven't connected with him yet.
Who the heck is Mr. Tenby?
I don't know.
Get what he wanted me to come up here for. I gotta be honest, it's really cold and I'm a little afraid of heights.
Well, keep looking around. He must have sent you up there for a reason.
Well, one thing's for sure, we're gonna have to be really careful when it rains. This thing's like a giant lightning rod. That's it!